come to next stanza. He would grant what? Him shelter from rain and a mouthful of grain. He wished only to borrow. He would repay it tomorrow. If not, he must die of starvation and sorrow. In this stanza, shelter means refuse, mouthful, a small quantity. Repay means pay back. Sorrow means grief, pain. The cricket here requested the ant to give him protection from rain. He also wanted a small quantity of food. His intention was to repay the debt soon. He said that if the ant was not kind, he would die. Come to next stanza. Says the ant to the cricket, I am your servant and friend, but we ants never borrow, we ants never lend. But tell me, dear cricket, did you lay nothing by when the weather was warm? Quoth the cricket, not I. So here, lay means save, quoth means said. The ant said to the cricket, I'm your servant and friend. However, it is our principle. So, these two lines conveys the principle of all ants. So, what is that? She said, it is our principle that we neither borrow nor lend. But, dear cricket, did you not save anything for the winter season during the warm days? The cricket said that he didn't. He didn't save anything. My heart was so light that I sang day and night. For all nature looked gay. You sang, sir, you see. Go then, says the ant, and dance the winter away. Here, light means happy. Gay also means happy. And go then, this dialogue is spoken by ant. Here, the cricket said that he was so happy that he sang through the day and night during summer season. The ant said, sir, if you pass the summer in singing, then pass the winter in dancing. Go away from here. Thus ending, he hastily lifted the wicket and out of the door turned the poor little cricket. Folks call this a fable. I'll warrant it true. Some crickets have four legs and some have two. Here, hastily means hurriedly. Lifted means closed. Wicket means small door. Folks here refers to people. Fable, we know that a small story it is with moral, in which animals are the characters. And warrant means maintain. So saying this, the ant closed the door. So the poor young cricket came out of the ant's house. People say that it's a story with a moral, that is fable. But the poet believes that it's true. He says that there are people in the world who behave like that of a cricket in the story with this poem and this lovely poem.